4 can be complete. 214 in progress.
Jack Boyd, Freeburg Police Chief.
Jack,
It's me. I'm so glad you're alive. Jack, look, I wanted to... Well, the situation is Laura left, Jack. She went out of town and she's not coming back. She said she didn't want to see the children. She says she doesn't want to hurt them. She's... Well, I just thought that you needed to know.
It doesn't matter. It's too late. But thank you for calling, Mrs. Markham.
Look, Jack, I can't let things drop like that. I swear, I didn't have anything to do with that terrible attack. That day, Laura came to the restaurant, waited for you about an hour, and I was with her the whole time. You do believe me, right, Jack?
Frankly, I don't care, Mrs. Markham. I really don't. Take care of yourself.
Warm rain beats down in waves on pavement. The wind sings its prose while I'm waiting for cold and cold to reach my bone. And you appear in the night, just a shadow, barely inside. Why didn't I know then that no good be born of loving you? Still no good's been born of loving you.
Progress.
I was crooked, I was mean, all for you, but now it seems all for nothing. I've got nothing but cold in my bones. Disappeared in the night, just as you came. Why didn't I know back on that day that no good be born of loving you? Still no good's been born of loving you.
410 10 10 in progress.
Thank you.
410A in progress.
Got a situation here.
912 complete.
Trying to raise 10-1.
410. 410 in progress.
Trying to raise 10-1, Sergeant Softbox.
leads down in waves on pavement. The wind sings its prose while I'm waiting for the call to reach my boat. Just a shadow, barely in sight. Why didn't I know
11, 11,
that no good be born of loving you? And still no good's been born of
410A in progress.
Thank you.
progress. Officer on scene. Looks like we have a situation here. One 11, please.